All right, hello everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Deadside. Today we're playing on our buddy's server, and we're going to try and find some of these boxes that he likes to hide in the map. Could definitely use a better sniper. I'm gonna see if we can grab one out of one of these cases. Might also see if we can kit out our AKSM like in the other server we play on. Oh, we first need to find a boat to get to that new city, because it is a hell of a walk. So, everybody, we'll see you when we get there. Did they change the damage on the 417? Or as I say that, it takes 4 rounds to put someone in. I was just about to say, did I get a lucky shot? Just shooting rounds into that bush now. Already? Getting jams already? Oh, and the next round was a jam-o-matic. This thing is losing durability fast. I don't like how quickly it is. And it takes Mark II repair kits. We're gonna need to do some mission. Bunch of AK Sus. That I forgot to grab some shit off the ground. Yeah, not the pants. Nothing in here. That does not bode well for, I thought I dropped the guy over here. Back here? Nope. Does not bode well for any goodies we may find inside another fucking MR5.